Here today, Pentagon goes for a nice example of the Mini 1 diesel. Powered by a 1.6 litre diesel engine, this 3-door hatchback comes with multi-spoke gloss black alloy wheels, DB radio, Bluetooth, and lots more besides, which we'll go through in more detail as we go around the vehicle. So quite a decent sized boot area for a small hatchback with 50-50 splits. Rear folding seats with ice-fixed tether strap fittings on the rear for that extra encouragement fitting child seats. And with the seats intact, there's plenty of space for two passengers to sit quite comfortably in the rear. Quite a decent amount of leg room in there as well, and the front seats are quite far back. Comes with tinted rear windows, plenty of chrome work around the vehicle itself with door handles, around the window frames, and also the front grille area. Very nicely finished on the inside with the piano gloss black. Got the rev counter, retro style centre console, as mentioned earlier, with Bluetooth and DAB radio, as well as CD player. There's also air conditioning with a digital display, a 6-speed manual transmission, and very comfortable seats in the front for both driver and passenger. Both seats have height adjustment for that additional comfort setting. There's electrically operated door mirrors and windows, automatic headlamp settings which can be manually overridden. And the car also comes with service history. Let's move round. See, it comes with colour-coded door mirror covers. As mentioned earlier, plenty of chrome work around the front of the car. Also comes with fog lamps built into the bumper assembly. Really nice looks of car, and it's available today at Pentagon with 12 months network key warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. We're more than happy to interview, instruct, test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching. Hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.